More breaking news. Jefferson Parish Sheriff's Office confirming a corrections officer was fired and arrested for falsifying his timesheets. JPSO says 42-year-old Curtis Lumar faces charges related to theft after being accused of clocking 2,000 false hours, totaling $8,000. Lumar was booked into the Gretna jail and later released on a $50,000 bond.